Weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I'm at high school. Today is Monday, December 14th. I'm Nash.
And I'm Cody.
And here are your morning announcements.
Tomorrow, the 15th, is group picture and picture retakes.
Wednesday, there is a boys basketball game against North Fremont, C team at 4 p.m., JV at 5:30 p.m., and varsity at 7 p.m. This will be broadcast on the NFHS network.
Girls basketball team have an away game at Bear Lake. The bus leaves at 3 p.m. Good luck, girls.
Our Villa Middle School girls basketball team will be playing at Aberdeen.
Wednesday, starting at 5 p.m., there will be a student art show. The artwork will be put up for sale as a donation to the art program. It will be in Mrs. Fonsbeck room 404, and it will end at 7 p.m.
Thursday, the 17th, FCCLA are working on baskets for needy families.
FFA's Christmas party will be from 7:30 to 8 p.m. in the ag room.
Happy birthday over the weekend to Jared Purdom, and today Ike Dredge and Zade Scott have a good day.
The Malad Middle School's ski money and registration is due December 17th. Lunch for today is Santa Fe turkey wrap, chips, side salad. Food choices are carrots and oranges.